Flood mitigation plan for the Crosstown in downtown Charleston is short $30 million. The city also says it's about 4 years behind schedule. The project originally had a $154 million budget when approved in 2009. Now it is $30 million short for the final two phases. Mayor John Tecklenburg says he believes the issue is that costs have increased since the project was budgeted. It was supposed to be done in 2020, but now is not expected to be complete until 2024.